Alright, I'm at Marysville Lake Mountain turnoff. There's the Buxton something or other. We're in Buxton, are we? Who's that? We've got a BMW Silver. It's conked out nearly. Conked out. I better move my bike. Better move my bike. Good. There he is. Shit, not many of us left. There he is. Alright. Well, that was quick. Only a few of us. I think he's going. He's going home. Alright. We'll go this way. What have we got? Buxton Marysville Road is where we are. Oh, I think I know where I'm going to end up. We're going to end up like Marysville Road, right? Which is the good one, I think. Sure it is. Let's see. Buxton Marysville Road. Alright, let's go now. Go now? I can't see the road. Where's it going? Speeding up. It's 100 zone. Sure. Feels like I do that all the time. Forest is burnt up there on the mountain. Barren. See the barren pines. It's had a haircut. Mountain has had a haircut. Stress windies. That's what these are. No stress windies. Pretty, eh? Yep. Looks good on film too. too, eh? It does. I can see it. My phone. Oh, yeah. Oh, well, yeah. Hang on. Where's my... I had a video. I'm not sure where I put it. But it was, me... It was me buying my new Apple Watch on the way to... on the wall-to-wall ride during my ride. I'm not sure what happened to that. But, yeah, I did it during my wall-to-wall ride. Supposed to post and say, what were you doing when Apple released the new Apple Watch? Now, if you don't care, that's great. If you don't care, that's good. If you've managed to stay away from the technology and you're happy with your Nokia, 10 points to you. But for those who really like technology, you're attentive to developments by Californian dudes. Good. Oh, yeah. My turn. My turn. Be it. I'll bring you back later.